He's the designated hitter, and he takes it himself for the out.
Now batting, catcher.
Austin Nola, the next up for the Padres.
Good swing out of him last time. Ripped a liner into center.
And that one is lifted in the air. Betts settles underneath it. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Looks like it'll be a pinch hitter, David Peralta. Martinez back to work. And first offering is fouled off. And that's in for a strike. In the air, left field. Soto gets under it. Squeezes it. And there's one down. Now a move being made for a pinch hitter, Miguel Vargas. One out, the base is empty for him. Lifted in the air, right center field. Snags it on the run. And there's two away.
The offense needs to start showing some fight against this. Starter, he's doing his thing out there. They're going to have to push back at some point and make him work a little bit harder.
Out of the bullpen for the Padres, Tom Cosgrove. He's into the game, but the base is empty. Smoked into left, base hit. Dave Roberts turning to his bench for a new bat. Diego Cartaya, a runner on first with two gone for him.
No ball, one strike.
0-1 now. And that one fouled off. Freeman, the runner at first with two gone. Next one is off the play. And it's 1-2.
One ball, two strike.
Line drive, base hit. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out. Dave Roberts turning to his bench for a new bat. James Outman looking for a big hit with two out, runners at first and second. Two on, two outs. First and second, two down.
Really great change of speeds. He goes off the off speed to the fastball, and the hitter doesn't know what's coming next.
He goes down looking. So remaining in the game defensively, Diego Cartaya. He entered as a pinch hitter, but this might get interesting. Not a position he's used to playing here. New pitcher for the Dodgers, Caleb Ferguson.
I think it's got to be a little tough coming in out of the pen when your guys are trailing so big on the scoreboard. Just doesn't have the same intensity to it, but he's got to find a way because these batters count the same for his stats, obviously, regardless of the score. Once you get the ball by the pitcher, there's a lot of base hits up the middle, even on ground balls. So a nice job to use that big hole and get himself a hit.
Yeah, the batter now, David Dahl. 0-1 gets a check swing. Appeal to third, and that's going to be ruled a swing. The 0-1. Oh, right to the backstop. In there safely. And a 1-1.
2-1.
The Dodgers bullpen with some action. Brusdar Graterol, the right-handed sinker baller. He looks to be readying himself. Garcia, the lefty, warming up as well. No outs, runner on second. Breaks his bat and pops it up. And makes the grab. One down. And now, Trent Grisham.
Really nice swing in his last at bat. Shot a line drive into center field.
And first offering is fouled off. Man at second. Swing and a miss, and he got him to chase.
A pitch started in and ended up on the outside edge. Just changing planes and very difficult, especially for a left-handed hitter to track.
Swings, threw it, and that's a strikeout.
Came inside with that two-strike fastball nicely and just bunched him up on the inside part of the plate. Couldn't get around on it and catch it out front. Many times if you do, it's a foul ball. And you know, a lot of pitchers, they really don't like working inside with two strikes because they do not want to hit that batter. And when they've got him up against the ropes, got to figure out a way to put him away. Did a nice job right there.
Here's your one. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Kim on its second with two down. Up the middle. Oh, look at the stop. Throw to first. It's there, and that's a great play. The Dodgers going with a pinch hitter, Austin Barnes. And first offering is fouled off. So the Padres with a new arm on the mound, number 58. Sliced hard but foul. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. Soto puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one away. Here's J.D. Martinez. To the right side. Kim with the throw to first, and Martinez is out. And now it's Max Muncy in there, and it's 0-1.
Now, this is just par for the course these days. Huge fastballs coming out of the bullpen.
Next offering is fouled back. The 0-2. And down on strikes. And good work there as he gets a 1-2. Staying in the game on defense, Austin Barnes. He takes over behind the plate to do the catching after entering the game as a pinch hitter. So the Dodgers have a new arm on the mound, Brusdar Graterol.
And with the big deficit on the scoreboard, he almost has to just put that out of his mind. Every outing matters for relievers and their numbers, but I think it's tough to get up for this type of appearance the same way you would for one in a close game.
And the righty deals. And Manny gets a piece. Here's a 1-2. Out to short, lays out, but he can't squeeze it. He doesn't have a play, and they can't get the out. Man at first, here's the shortstop at the play, Xander Bogaerts. And a foul ball. Machado gets his lead at first with nobody out. Strike two.
Really good cutter that he's able to front door and back door. That pitch is devastating.
Here's the 0-2. Keeps the at bat going with a foul ball. And the right-hander deals. Fights that one away, and the count remains 0-2.
Well, he's having a tough time getting a pitch by him. As a hitter, you feel pretty confident that you're seeing different pitches still able to make some type of contact.
Swing and a miss. Got him to go up the ladder for the K. Now, here is Jake Cronenworth. This one smoked out to left. Drops for a hit. He couldn't run it down. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone.
Having himself a really nice game at the plate. Really good swing right there. He got a pitch that he knew he could handle. Allowed himself to stay back just a tad bit longer. And he hit the ball on the screws.
Next to hit, Matt Carpenter. And the first pitch misses for ball one. There's a strike.
He's trying to stay away from this lefty, knowing that a lot of left-handers like the ball down and in.
Two on, one out. And a count one and two. At the belt and fires. Fights that one away, still one and two. One out, runners at first and second. That misses, two and two.
Two and two.
Got him swinging. Couldn't hit the fastball at the knees.
Now back, the catcher.
Austin Nola, the next up for the Padres. And it's fouled away. Two outs, couple of base runners at first and second. The pitch gets a piece and it stays 0-2. Kicks and fires. Ouch. He had two strikes on him, and he hit him.
Well, he's kind of backed himself into a corner, and I'm sure starting to feel the pressure right now. We'll see if he can bear down and get out of this one.
Kim, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. Next offering is fouled back. And he deals. And down on strikes he goes. And the Padres waste the chance. All set for the start of the inning. Here's the second baseman, Michael Busch. Foul ball. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a miss as he was late that time. Knocks that one away and we'll do it again. Gets a piece and stays alive. The pitch. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Hauls it in, and there's one away. And now, Yanni Hernandez. Hard hit left side. Tosses to first. Just one out remaining for the Dodgers. Here's Jason Hayward, taking his first at bat of the game after entering on defense. Right side. He's got it. Ball game. The Padres take this one in a blowout.
Well, as much action as there was in this one, really impressive performance from the bats on the winning side. They gave up quite a few runs, but they still blew them out of the water. They have to be feeling pretty good about themselves offensively right now.
And the final here today, 13-5. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.